this life is like an accident. Like we just sort of blip popped into reality and that's it. We're the only ones out here, you know? But you know, the philosopher Alan Watts, he says that we're in this universe that is meant to create people, just like the apple tree is meant to create apples, and every year you find new apples on the tree, because that's what it's meant to do. We're in a universe that just creates life, it creates consciousness, and we're not alone here.
We're not alone here. What keeps us separated is our own fear. There's no need to hesitate, cause it is so clear. We can travel out of space in a slow gear. Just chill and meditate, cause it's all here.
Without fear, it's all clear. Calm tears fall near the feet of receivers of blessed ears. Words shared to enliven the sight. Cooling like the moon in the night. When I'm tuned to it right, my soul, it takes flight on a mission to imbue your visuals with non-physical. The pillars are the principles that I'm using to
move without condition,
cause we're choosing to.
The rules without division,
commonly unusual.
To vision before the living,
gifts that were given, never diminish, ever increasing, so we'll never be finished. See it in the mindscape, change the state inside, the change that break, freeze the primate. No longer express their private, they climb the hiding. Through example, blessed many astral current riding.
Reminding you, reminding you that
we're not alone here. What keeps us separated is our own fear. There's no need to hesitate, cause it is so clear. We can travel out of space in a slow gear. Just chill and meditate, cause it's all here. Way deep inside of the sensitive minds that have time to sit down and listen with conscious designs. They create a greater fate than scientists predict. We are destined to shape. We all have to wait and see what time brings. But most of our lives are spent admiring things. Time slips by and therefore seems linear. Cause and effect, got a message to bring to ya. Step with correct vision and administer deft intellect to redirect the sinister mess that we set in motion. When focus gets lost in the process, then dropped like it's hopeless. Minds are open, they just lack motivation. They claim the end is near, that's why they're so damn impatient. They've lost perspective, blind to reality. Can't handle this planet, so they redefine gravity. NASA is massive, but don't share what they know. Treating us like kids as the population grows. Instead of spending cash on a new space capsule, let's spend that money on the third world. Sit back and astral travel. We're not alone here. What keeps us separated is our own fear. There's no need to hesitate, cause it is so clear. We can travel out of space in a slow gear. Just chill and meditate, cause it's all here.
Before I die, yo, I got a checklist. It ain't about getting paid and living life reckless, but in awe of the universe's presence. Breathe in perspective with each breath I step with. Look into the skyline, use the city outline as a guideline to guide mine. Contemplate beyond time, travel at a speed you need to be on time.